Almora dives, and he caught it. Lost his glasses, but caught the ball, and the inning is over. We go to the eighth. It's 9-2 Cubs as they go for the sweep.